Right then, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to episode 2 of the Battlefield 1 campaign playthrough. This mission or war story is called Through Mud and Blood. And it seems like it's going to be a pretty good one. Now, I imagine there's like another cinematic at the beginning, so I'll shut up then. But yeah, I apologise for the quality on the last one. I had it in Vegas and everything, and it looked like really nice and crisp. And then I rendered it out and uploaded it, and it was all blurry and horrible. But I didn't really want to have to redo it all, because I don't want to just repeat the campaign. So that's my bad on that part, but hopefully it might be better this time. I hope it is, anyway. So, when this loads, yeah, I'll shut up now and I'll enjoy the cinematic.
Looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
Ooh. I'm guessing we get to drive a tank then. That's cool.
And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Alright, that's pretty badass.
Damn bird is shedding.
Fall in that manor.
First ball. Knock every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Get our boys some room!
Let's go.
Pull ahead!
I really like how the water twinkles in the sun. I think that's cool.
Boys,
Oh, wow.
Artillery's tearing the boys apart!
Don't let those deaths be for nothing! Move!
Oh, shoot.
They got one of ours!
Ice front, try!
I'm guessing if you go in like this water over here, it'll slow you down, so we'll try and avoid that. Because that's not what we want. Kill an enemy.
We're moving slow. Bench, what's the matter?
Bench is fine, sir. Some more.
Run, Jerry! Run!
Can you crush the... Yes, yeah, I can.
Say cheese!
A pole position here. What? Clean out all the German guns.
Yeah.
One more down. Hold her here and help our boys move. One less energy.
Why are you kind of a bit like? Oh, I guess it's like conquest.
Oh, but nature. Decapitate.
That's cool.
Heels.
Wow, my aim is just too good. I know.
Briggs is on the retreat!
That's it! Hold them! Keep them suppressed!
Piccadilly Mill. They're nice.
We are the
Woo! We are righteous men!
Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line.
Is that one?
Got it!
Can I blow that bunker? That would be cool. I can!
Jerry's down!
I like that, that's cool. And that one's gone. That's the end. I feel like there's one in front of me and I'm just too blind to see. Oh, we'll carry on.
Engine's fine! Will you keep them moving?
I guess I hit the thing. I'll probably destroy that. Sorry if I'm a bit stupid. But actually, I assume we're just getting rid of these, like, these field guns.
That's one less machine gun! Hold here and clear the area! Be sure our boys have time to move up!
I can't aim that far. I don't get why, like, they run to the tank. Where is this field? Where that went. Run over there. Oh, a bit too
hard.
There we go.
We're heading for the ruins. Clearing a path for the infantry.
We'll go down the main road. Why not? Can we get that from here? Maybe way too high, Jesus.
Don't mess with the pigeons, Richard. That's our only link back to headquarters.
Hey, Richard, how about you? Need a drink to steady your hands?
So.
No, I don't drink. Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cumbria.
thought I saw something. Hello.
Is that it?
I cannot see another one. Oh, I see a tank. I hit it, that's good. Don't really know where the soft spots are, to be honest. It's a tank. Oh, that was close. Why are you running towards a tank? You spoons. Right, where am I going? Oh no. That's probably my me just being a bit of a spec. Probably shouldn't have just died then. Source Finch.
Yes, to that village,
my bad.
The artillery's holed up there.
Is that a field? Oh my god. Oh, it's there. Launcher. You are the man, I kill you all. Oh my nipples. Ah! This is mayhem. Repair it because I'm being a bit of a spoon and taking a lot of fire.
Great job, lads. Let's find the rest.
Go down here. That's cool. Try not to die.
That was the last one! Village is ours!
I'm just gonna ignore that tank, pretend it doesn't exist. Because I'm probably gonna die. Give it a cheeky repair. Why not? Got nothing to lose. Boom! See where that goes. Yeah, I love blowing buildings up. This is like the best game ever. Oh, hello.
Go, go.
Is he dead? I've already hit marker. That one to our left.
What's that gun?
Spray all of them down.
Come on, the lads are counting on us to fish in. Got it, now move. Tear that MAG to pieces. Give them hell, lads, we're taking this position.
Well, that was easy. Any fuel guns over there? Field guns, not fuel guns. There's one there. Bit high.
Keep pushing on, lads. We've soon taken this spot.
Oh, okay. Alright, that's a friendly. I have no idea. I'm just too bad for that. We'll just move on.
Oh, hey, that Jones.
How you doing?
Jimmy's down!
Guns done! Punch him!
I don't like being in this. Oh, my.
Get a clear shot where that came from! Get a move, lad!
Yeah, I destroyed that one. Cool. Sorry if I'm being super newbie. I'm not. Let's be honest.
There's a field gun.
Holy balls. Oh, hello. Spam. I don't know if that does anything. Oh no. Oh no. No.
Yes, that will shut them off.
That was close. Let's repair this quickly. One more, no more. We'll carry on fighting. Are there any Germans? They're friendly. That's all good. Sorry about that. Are we going into like a forest or a jungle? No, they can't expect me to drive a tank over a bridge. It looks like it's probably going to blow.
Clear the bridge of any German deployment.
One more repair, and then they can't really expect me to go across this bridge. We'll do it anyway. Surely it's gonna explode.
Airbox, take us over.
Oh, I guess we're going. I just love how it crushes all the samples. So satisfying. Anyway, oh hello. I think that's nice. Well, it's not. Oh, wait. I hear a sniper, but I don't know. Oh my god. I can hear a sniper. And I can't decide if it's friendly. It's probably not. Oh my god, it's so muddy. I don't like the mud. We're gonna get stuck on it. Oh my. Oh, they're everywhere!
Can't get any traction! Push them back, lads!
Get off that thing, you should be
fine here! No traction, sir! I can't move her! Come on! Come on, man! Hatchet! Hey, you don't mind, you're gonna get us all killed! Head was behind you!
But that is Atrium.
No! The pigeon!
Was it a dove? It's one of them.
Oh.
Look at that little cute pigeon.
This reminds me of the film Fury towards the end.
Edwards! Release the pigeon! That is an order, son. Do you understand me?
I love how the pigeon just goes out the hole. Fly, pigeon, fly! Oh, we get a nice cinematic of it. Wait, I can fly? Or can I? I don't know if it's me flying or if it's this. Either way, it's majestic. Oh my. I'm not touching the keyboard, so I assume it's this flying automatically. Oh, it is me. How do you fly this? I don't actually know how to fly this. This is awkward. Sorry. Sorry, man. Sorry, man. Alright, let's not mention that because I don't know how a pigeon works. Doesn't really, does it tell you anywhere? I was just too obsessed with how majestic it looks. Deliver the message. I meant to spam the space bar or something. I was just holding a button, so I think this is it. Oh, hello. I just love how there's like this perfectly clean pigeon gliding across the battlefield. So nice. And the music, that's beautiful. I meant to turn, but I don't know how you turn. Oh, do I? I do know how you... Okay, there we go. You have to use your mouse. That explains it a bit. I'm a birdie. Did I do it? Oh, hello? Yes, I did it. Guess they're gonna bomb themselves.
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
I hope they didn't die. That would be a bit awkward if they did. Oh no, they didn't! Oh no.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
It'll start it up. You lines backing up.
Oh, big miss. Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through.
I guess we're in a jungle now.
You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Oh. Have to kill people if I see them, is the question. That's a dead tank. I assume there's no one around here. Now do I try and get stealthy? Yes. Oh hello. That's bad of me. Oh, I guess that failed. But it's... Chop away his back here. What? Oh my, the pumpkin! Hello? Bullets? You know I exist? I need that gun. What? Are you- what? What? Hello, monsieur? Are you some sort of god? What's this? Oh, hello. Hey, I guess I just found that the hidden- Oh, this is- alright, I'm not gonna waste time with this. Okay, a bit of laggy, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, they're trying to kill the tank. Oh, I don't know. Get away from me. Oh, the tank's about... I'm so sorry. Let's just pretend that never happened. Didn't hear me. You didn't see me. Slaggy bits is probably didn't help. Ooh. Like a grenade, you don't have one. How the hell can he see me through that? I'm gonna get stuck if I carry on though. Try and grab a gun. Or just get demolished. Where is he? Bess, stay back. Then you won't die. How the hell? You have no hacks in there. Ah! I'm in a really bad spot, aren't I? Best do it? Any issue is, I assume. What's this? Can I get in here?
Magic driver, that's magic. Didn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
Well, that could have gone better, but we did it, I guess.
I can't see a damn thing. Edward.
Guards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
You see, you would think that everyone in the jungle just heard that, because that was pretty loud. I feel like I'm going off track here. Oh, hello. Sus, boys. Didn't mean to interrupt you. Yes.
Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we get any trouble.
Is that a boat? No. To kill these. I have no idea if I was meant to do that or not, but I did so. Yay! Yeah. Holy! I'm guessing they have something that shoots inside. Alright, well, this is just unfair at this point. Best let me in, please. Oh, it's this thing. Oh, I don't know if that's good to cover. Give me a gun, man. Maybe if I take all the fire from this, they won't shoot at this. Is that it? Oh my god! Why are you down there? Jesus Christ. Can I just get back in the tank now, please? I feel so unsafe. Ooh, what's up one of these? Looks fun. Why not? I don't know if we don't get anything good in here. That looks fun too. Oh my, oh my, I lack. Is there any like files or anything we can cut?
Pull yourself together. We're counting on you getting us through this.
Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can.
Oh. I'm so sorry. How do you swap to toolkit 3?
Good work.
I'm actually really sorry for how new I am at this. I don't have any ammo for this as well. Oh, we got this.
Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Oh my, it's like a tank graveyard. Oh, it's water. This Call of Duty style. Running. By the looks of it, I'm just running up to the enemies. Like, they're dying as I run past them. Alright, I think we need to go repair Bess. This is It's getting out of hand, isn't it? Nice. We're good to go, and we have no ammo. Any guns? I probably should have picked one up now. Oh well. Fine, let's carry on our adventure. That's a tree. Just don't have the ammunition. Oh, I guess I'm running off too far.
I need you to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her.
Okay.
According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. I still need you to scout up ahead. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
I wouldn't have it, let them have it, if I could get in the goddamn tank! I hit more. Please let me up here. This is just dropping grenades. Oh my god, my frames are dropping. Sorry about that, guys. My computer obviously isn't the best, and I don't want like running low, really low graphics. I want to have some sort of nice beauty. But it looks like it's just been this like main jungle bit that I'm getting a bit free. Drop.
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
Can I get up anyway? I'd have to go the main road bit. There we go. Right, then, where are these field guns? He speaks of. There's one there. Oh, we do need ammo, so. Turning around. Ooh! Don't know what that is, but it looks fun. Can't actually see because of that sun. As long as you don't spot them. Oh, hello. Oh yeah, just casual survivor sniper. Oh my god! Later, boys. Oh. Where are these reinforcements you speak of? Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, hello. Do I have the dynamite? Kind of. Let's try and bait them in. Come get me, boys. Nope, okay. Tank there. Bess, are you okay? Yeah, I guess you're okay. Okay, Alright, and then there was this tank. Don't know really how to kill that though, because I think I've run out of ammo and all my explosives. I don't think there's a. That's like a weapon crate. Yep. Please, I need explosives. The gear, that looks fun. Why not? I have no idea like what the guns are like. That's all I need. There you go. Three. Let's go bomb this thing. Hey man, how you doing? Oh, that's it. Three. Okay. Oh no. Bess, I need your help, yo. Can I bayonet charge? No, don't know. I'll repair you. Oh, I don't have my repair kit. Actually, no, if these bullets do anything, I don't imagine they would. You're gonna die soon. Quick. There we go. Wait, what? Where did he go? I'm okay. I'm just noob 101 here. Oh, I have to fight more people. This is the war, man. Why do I have to kill people? I don't know how you use this gun. It's a rocky gun. Okay. You have to go for that. Explain some of it. Alright, we're gonna kill these people, and I assume that is like a checkpoint. We won't get a gun out. Why? I'm guessing barbed wire here. This is where I need my rocket gun. Never mind. What's this? Because it won't let me. I have to. Why do I have to go pro? Holy Jesus, that's why. Okay, that explains. Three. I really want to get blow something up with this. That's out of ammo. So if we swap to this. Holy. Balls on a pancake. That took way longer than it needed to.
Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out.
Okay.
What bloody shambles. Get yourself in the driver's seat and get us rolling before the whole German army shows up.
I might split this video into multiple parts because it's probably going to be quite a long video. Feel like I've been going quite a while.
Yes, give us a break. Give us a break.
What, Edwards? What?
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, Sam? Can you see the village?
Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Oh, no.
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
Let's go. Good luck.
Please don't say it's another stealth mission. I'm not very good at those.
That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
That's pessimistic.
You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you? Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Coward. I guess this is a one-man army, then.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. Alright, find a pass. Get the tank running. Don't die.
Seems like a good, wait, what? Are they rabbits? Or are they birds? Or weasels? They just disappeared into the grass, okay. Do I have binoculars? There are some up there, but I don't really want to go all the way. Oh! I really need to get a new gun. I don't like this one, it's way too much key. And the other one I can't use unless I'm on the ground. I'll take it. Okay, frames, please don't drop. Appreciate that. Any spark plugs? Over here, there we go. Thank you. Oh, I don't know why there's only one there, nice but one. Sure.
One down, free to go.
Give me that, I don't want this piece of crap. Right, well, logically everyone would have known I'm up here now, because I just shot people. You never know. Don't want to climb a tower. Nah, don't want to waste time. Let's go get these spa plugs. Alright, that area's pretty low up, so we'll head that way. Try and throw them off our path. It there. Okay. Hit it. I just want the spark plugs, man. Oh, no.
Oh, they have alarms. Halfway there.
Bit awkward this. Go away. Right, well the stealth part is just gone now. Hey there, man, how you doing? Any more guns? We're going swimming, boy. Oh, hello. Nice to meet you too. Run, hello. Casually hit him on. Oh, he has a flat. Okay. Hello. You can get off this. Alright, maybe going guns blazing probably wasn't the best idea. But at least we know for the future. Alright, it'll be over there then. Oh, he has one of the flying things! Alright, at least I shot it, so he's dead. I really need another gun.
Just one more.
Alright. It's really dark in here. Oh, they're all over there. Can we get on this horse? That'd be cool. Nope, they won't let me click that. Where is this stupid sniper, man? Like, I've done nothing wrong to him. I could have shot him, but I chose not. Oh, is it there? And I can't aim. Okay, don't really think there's anything up there. What's that over there? We'll get on the horse and see what happens. This is the first one we came to. Why do we do that? Alright. Okay. I think I've just run away from where I need to be. It's here. It is. Okay. I think that's it. If it is, I'm getting out of here.
That's all of them.
Yeah, it is. Nice.
Now back to Bess.
I really need to get a new graphics card. This frame rate's annoying. It's only because I'm recording, I think, because my knee should play, I'm fine. Pushing a bit too hard, but who cares? I hope Bess is. Yeah, it's Bess.
Hey there, Bess. How you doing? I like you.
Oh, hello. Okay, maybe he wasn't such a coward. Still was a bit of one.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
Oh, no. That's not good.
Done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid bloody machine!
She don't like it when you swear, boy.
Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me.
Wouldn't that hurt to punch in metal like that? Hey! Oh, the epic music! Ooh, yeah.
All right, Edwards. Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just find that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on.
Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. She'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
I've got to admit though, the graphics are pretty good to say that I'm not playing like Max. I do think this game, they nailed it on the head there. Assuming meant that. Probably could have took a less mainstream route. Oh, that's not good.
Hello.
Alright, we're gonna be facing a few things. Try and go with it. I don't want to take that fire. Oh, we don't want to go into the river. Oh, I thought I spotted one.
Good shot.
Just casually take down our lamppost. No telegram phone call. I feel like a badass. Go away.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
Alright, my frames are pretty much dead at this point. But I think we're nearly into the mission. And she'll throw you up, blow you up. That's a tank.
Engage that gun!
You dead as hell. To work on my accuracy. Do I need to carry on? Okay. That's fun.
Come on! Keep us moving. Use cover where you can. No time for tea and biscuits. Keep shooting!
Don't know if I meant to carry on
then.
How is that not dead?
God almighty! One more like that, we're done for!
Probably not the smartest idea, just start casually repairing in the middle of the battlefield. But guess what? We're cool. So bad. Sorry, boss. I would be kind of in front.
We got the little bastard.
Please don't shoot. Please don't shoot. Please. Have mercy, please. To be missing me. I'm dead off. Oh no. Okay.
Prepare to re-engage new target.
Where? Where's this new target at then? Alright, this lag is slightly annoying me. Objective mark. Oh, there's a tank up there. But it's kind of driving away.
Good job, let's go. There's a bleeder right there.
Why is it driving away? Go away. Sweat it off, we just have to go kill this tank. And away.
Range is on.
Well, this is an easy fight. One more, maybe? One more, definitely.
Burn, you Jerry bastard!
Nuts.
Enemy group coming in. Let's just hightail it for Cambrai.
Exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive. Right. I assume it meant this way they'd come. So we'll park up. Oh, they're here. Did I get the wrong direction? Oh no, they're there. Oh my, that's a lot of little tanks.
Keep on that little one.
Alright, we'll just fight.
Bang on, mate.
These are the most important ones, I think.
That's it. Smash the tiny bastard. Ah, not so bloody tough now, are they? Keep your knickers on. Stay focused.
I'm sure there's a little tank.
Okay. Be
feel like theirs is so much better. Or is there one behind? I'm dead. Oh no, why are there so many?
Good. Move on to the next.
Why?
Keep hitting that bastard. That counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come.
Oh. I feel like this war is extremely unfair on my side. One tank versus like oh, that's a heavy one. Oh no.
Moving fortress, line me up, Edwards.
All right, I should be full health now.
Get us moving. Line me up, Edwards.
Why can they hit all that? Why is there no drop on theirs? Alright, there we go.
That's it, my manish! You got it! Hold on tight,
lads! Alright, we'll kill this one. I'll help if I can hit the shot. And they've got a baby. I said this is unfair. I think it's fair to say. No, just let me go heal, please. I'm just blind.
Keep up steady, driver.
Oh. Okay, I think we just completely swapped positions. Let me heal it. Jesus. That heavy one go.
Good shooting, McManus.
You've got to be nearly dead.
Dead.
Oh, it's a front. Hello. This is coming down the line. Ah! So like, I'm not even gonna bother repairing.
Time to celebrate.
Oh, there's another bit! I can't! Train, protect me for a second, please. Die. Not after all this.
Get moving. Oh no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now. I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now. Artillery!
Try. Tracks. Oh no. Double hike? Jesus.
Are you okay, Edward?
Yes, my goodness. Oh no.
Let's
kill streak. Predator missile. Oh, this is quite sad. I like that guy. Oh no.
Sorry, Bex.
No.
Wow. He went down with the ship, I guess.
Bit with the beginning again when it links back. That's cool.
Edward.
No, he didn't die. Where's his bullet hole? I'm sure he got shot twice in the chest.
So,
okay, maybe he's just too good.
Now, driver? We walk.
That was pretty cool. I like that mission. It was really long though. I feel like that was over an hour at least. But I need to look at what these codex entries are for. I can get them. I assume it's just like a progress thing you can work through. But I believe, yeah, that's the end of that mission. So, oh, it was in the four sections. Okay, that's cool. Yeah. Well, anyway, thank you guys for watching. That has been episode 2 of the campaign. I'm sorry in advance because I might separate into like multiple videos just because of how long it was. But if not, and it's just in one big one, then I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment below, subscribe if you're new. And yeah, I'll be posting the rest of the missions as well. So make sure you subscribe for that. And yeah, I think that's about it. So thanks guys for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.